Hey everybody, it's Landon here, and today we're on the Wonder of the Seas Royal Caribbean, and this cruise is definitely not a disappointment. Everything is hard to find things around here, and how big this cruise ship is, it's crazy. But we got TVs right here. Unfortunately, the Intense show has been postponed for tonight due to weathers. From a cold front to a warm front, I believe. And honestly, guys, this cruise is just wild in how big it is. I mean, we got the rock walls right there. We got the abyss slide, the bottom of the abyss slide. So honestly, guys, this is definitely not a disappointment. So if we get up and start walking around here, we got a nice little cruise here. Wow. Candy shop right there, obviously the carousel. I'm just actually in shock right now on how they fit this thing in there. I mean, like, dude, it's just freaking crazy. We got the candy shop, nice. Save the sweets for later. We got a whole sports bar with the Ravens Bengals game on tonight. And this shows a way of how they make the horses or somewhat. We got a little nice arcade right there. It's pretty cool how they make these things well carved. I mean, this is how they start off with. It's crazy. Yeah, let's give you guys a view on the, what's it called? The, I don't know, it's bad, but it's pretty cool. So apparently there's a balloon drop at 12 tonight. See all those
balloons right there?
That's gonna be a big balloon drop at 12 a.m. So throw for that. Got the excursions for when we arrive at different islands. And this right here, this surprises me. This is a uplifting bar. So you see the top of that right there, like that thing right there? That's a bar. And it goes up and down, up and down. Well, not all the time, but it does go up and down at certain times. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. So we're gonna go down these marble type stairs.
Okay, we're good now.
It's just incredible. Of course, I have this silver type cowboy hat, which I think is actually a pretty cool addition to the ship here. It's about like karaoke right there. We got a Starbucks to our right. There's a karaoke right there, it's pretty cool. You guys might hear some winds here, but wow, it is colorful at night. Daytime, you see nothing, but nighttime, everything just shines. And I want to get inside quicker because, oh boy, it is pretty windy outside, if you guys cannot tell. So the special thing about this ship is that, like, it's one of the biggest, or it is the biggest ship in the world, isn't it? That's just crazy. Oh my god, my.
It takes a little while to figure out how these things.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Okay,
got
so
it. Hey! Hello again. How are we? A bit of sweet Caroline today.
Thank you.